telling her, no woman has ever looked that beautiful. And my fear is that she'll be thinking, I wish my mom was here.
And mine is, she won't.